And the Checka Pro Radio Show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Hello, everybody. Yes, it's me, Checka Pro Joe. I know you know who I am. And if you don't, you're either new to town or new to the radio station. It's so great to have you here. Thank you so much for joining me on the Checka Pro Radio Show. If you ever need me, the best way to reach me is by email, joe, J-O-E, at checkapro.com. Joe at checkapro.com. You can also call the office, go to our free website at checkapro.com to find our phone number. I'm not going to give the phone number out because I'm about to give out a phone number, a very important phone number, for a water softener and a reverse osmosis system. And so I don't want to confuse you. I want to make sure that you are calling the right people. In the studio today, our resident water wizard himself. It's Tom, the water wizard.
How's it going? Thanks for having me. I appreciate
it. Well, how are you?
Good, good. I thought there was going to be like a drum roll or something. Oh. The water wizard. Yeah.
The water wizard. I like to call you that because, well, water to you is very important. Now, I know what you're thinking. Well, Joe, for most people, it's important. It's essential for life. Why don't you tell everyone the story on how you got so into the water softener and the reverse osmosis? You had an epiphany one day, or you had something happened in your life where you're like, you know what? The water is just not good enough. I'm tired of my shower doors looking like garbage. I want my water heater to last longer. And when I'm drinking water, why am I spending all this money on water I buy at the store in plastic, which could be cancerous as far as we know?
Exactly.
So you decided to get into it.
Yeah, exactly. I think it started with the shower doors. We were actually had our bathroom remodeled, and the old shower doors were just covered in calcium. So
hard to see out.
Oh, they were terrible.
It's like rock.
And I couldn't get them cleaned off. It was ridiculous. So I started realizing, oh, it's the water. That's the problem. That's what's causing it. So we had the showers redone, the whole bathroom, and new glass. And it's like, well, I don't want to have this problem again. So we looked at the water. This is 15 years ago. This is how I got into this. So we had the new shower doors put in, new glass, and at the same time, we put a water softener in, a reverse osmosis, and what a difference. Now the glass, I mean, really this glass cleaner, it stays clean. I don't even squeegee it off between showers or anything. It stays good. So it's really nice. Clean it once, every month when you really clean the shower. Some people clean them, I hate to say, but about once a month is all we really clean it. It stays clean. So that works great. And then you started thinking about, man, the water, it smells. Ignorance is bliss. I thought everything was fine. I wasn't even really worried about what was going in my body or the family. I thought, oh, everything's great. We're just drinking this water. It's great.
Well, because you assume that if the city is providing the water, they're taking care of you. Once again, the government is taking good care of you.
Oh, yeah.
Tom.
Well, I think that's when I started thinking about it. I was like, the government? Oh, this is like government cheese or something. How good is this going to be?
So you better look into what's coming into your
exactly.
home.
Exactly. So we had a water test done, and that's when we got the water softener, got the reverse osmosis. And so then I thought, you know what? This is actually a good business. So that's kind of how we got into the water softeners. And that's why I love it. And it's funny. Just, your washing machine, you don't really realize that it's the calcium in the hot water heater. All this is building up in all of this. And that's expensive. If you start figuring out what a dishwasher costs and a washing machine, a hot water heater, the glass on all these showers, and you're spending a lot of money. The pipes, I mean, everything. You just don't want all this hard water. And, of course, you're drinking it. You want good water. And then what a difference. Coffee, tea, everything you make with the water, so
tastes
much better.
So much better.
Yeah, your glasses, you pull them out of the dishwasher, they're crystal clear. They're not all covered in water spots. And, I always say it's like, clean water never goes out of style. So some people say, you know what? Maybe I'm not going to do the water softener right now. Let's do kitchen cabinets. Well, you know what? 10 years from now, those kitchen cabinets are going to be out of style.
Or you could be dead by then because the water is
all the bad water.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And we've talked about that before. Like, if you have a water test and the government says, well, it's acceptable to have so much mercury or so much arsenic in the water. It's like, it should be 000 is acceptable.
It's acceptable to take 3 stabs to the arm with a knife.
Yeah, it won't kill you.
It won't kill you.
Not right
but
away.
But it's a little uncomfortable.
It yeah. So it's so much better. And then when you take a shower, you'll notice some people will say, I smell a lot of like chlorine in the water, things like that. So when we do a water softener in a reverse osmosis system, so when the water comes into the house, there's a pre-filter system. So that's going to filter out all the big stuff. And then it's going to go through the water softener. So that's going to do your showers and all of that. Yep. And then under the kitchen sink was where we put the reverse osmosis, because that's where you're getting all your water for your coffee. If you're filling water,
anything
water
you're putting
bottles.
Inside your body.
Exactly. So you don't have to do it like under your bathroom sinks. Now we can do. We offer a reverse osmosis system for the whole house if you want, but that's really kind of an overkill. That's if you're really, if you've had you know, we've had customers that say that I've had cancer and I am really susceptible to diseases and different things, and I want the water to be as clean as possible. So then we look at a little different system. But for the average person, put it under the kitchen sink and you're good to go with the reverse osmosis.
I want to thank you ahead of time. You've brought five special deals to my listeners here on the Check a Pro Radio Show. I'm going to give out the phone number first, 281-764-1928. Only five people throughout the radio program today will get this deal, 281-764-1928. I know what you're thinking. Joe, wait a second. You've given out a phone number, but we don't know what the deal is. This is amazing. We talk about the importance of soft water, but also great drinking water. You need to have a reverse osmosis drinking water system, also called point of use, at your sink in your kitchen, for instance. That's the best place for it. That's where you're filling up the coffee pot and you're making your tea, you're drinking water. And some of us drink a lot of water. And if you're not, you should. And you're spending too much money at the store buying bottled water. And that bottled water is no better, in some instances worse, than what you can make in your own treatment plant at home, if you will. Because the five-stage reverse osmosis system takes out everything, including the bad taste. It takes out all of the bad germs out there. Remember when we lost our power, we lost water? All right, when it came back on, some of it looked brown and so forth. The water was bad. There was a boil order in many places. Here's the deal. This is a $799 five-stage reverse osmosis that's being offered up today here on the radio show. That is a fantastic deal because it's free. $7.99 free. It's just a great one. I've got a five-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system under my sink in my kitchen. I love it. You can get it free today. You can get a free water test also. So call for a free water test, 281-764-1928, 281-764-1928. And you'll also get a year of free salt. And that is for a couple living together, so two people in a house. If there's four people, well, then it would be about 6 months worth, I guess. It depends upon how much usage, right, Tom?
Yeah, how much usage and how hard your water is. So we'll be set that. So some houses may use a little bit more salt than others. Some people actually say, well, is my water going to taste salty?
Oh, no.
No, no, you don't taste it at all.
It's actually not just your food. No, I'm kidding.
Right. No, so you don't taste it. It actually just makes the water a lot softer, so when you're washing your hands, taking a shower, you don't use as much soap, and it's just, I mean, it really works good. But the main thing is what we want to do is come out, you know, do the free water test and see what's in your water, how bad is it, and then that way we'll be able to tell how hard the water is too. So that way, you know, you might say, well, you're actually 6 months worth of salt is what you're going to use, or this will maybe last you a year or more because your water is not super hard. So it depends on how hard the water is, and that's going to depend on how much salt you're going to use. But they don't use a lot of salt. So there's 40 pounds of salt in a bag. Pour that in there, a bag or two, and then you fill it up and you're good to go. And that's not something you do all the time, so it's not a big deal. Some people are like, oh, I'm going to be doing this every week. No, this hardly ever. Really, you'll forget about it. You almost need to put it on a calendar because you'll forget about that you need to even put any salt in there. Now,
there's very little maintenance in a water softener. It's just
very little.
Salt is one of the ones, but it's easy, and it's really not that expensive going forward to buy salt. The nice thing is, though, offered today here on the radio show, you're going to get about a year's worth of free salt. I say a year, I have to be careful. If there's four of you in the family, you know, it could be for 6 months. But certainly for a lot of our listeners, Tom, we've got empty nesters out there. You know, it's the mom and the pop. And
right.
So it could last about a year. Okay,
exactly.
So that's good. So you're going to get a free water test, free salt. You get all that free if you get a new water softener. If you have an existing water softener that's old, it may need to be replaced. If you don't have a water softener, you really need to get a water softener. Now, many water softeners cost $4,000, $5,000, $6,000. Some you might get in the $3,000 range. Today, it starts at only $2,300. $2,300. But here's the cool thing. It's actually less than that if you consider you're getting a free reverse osmosis system worth almost $800.
Oh, yeah. Most of our customers, I say, you know, you guys are probably half or even a little bit better than half price of everybody else that we called in. Your equipment's even better. So, I mean, the pricing is fantastic. And then when you figure in the free reverse osmosis, the water salt, the salt, I mean, it's quite a package. And it's all in and done. That's installed. So this is not expensive. I know it's a little bit of money up front, but if you figure out this per day or figure over a 10-year period of time, I mean, it's not a lot of money. And the amount of money you'll save on just not buying bottled water, everything, the food tastes better, the water tastes better. And you actually drink a lot more water. A lot of people don't realize. They're like, oh, I don't really drink water. Or they don't drink much of it because it's like, well, yeah, because it's kind of funky. I mean, it doesn't taste that good. My wife, she actually fills up like a gallon, big jug. So mm-hmm. She makes sure she drinks enough water. And usually by noon, she's drank that whole thing now. it really makes a big difference with that clean water. It's easy. It goes down real easy and fast. You don't have to, it's not like a chore to drink water because it's so good.
It's so good. It tastes good and is good for you. 281-764-1928. Only five people are going to get this deal today. Call now, 281-764-1928. You can get a free water test. By the way, there's no obligation, right, Tom? No obligation.
Nope. Yep. So call and we'll start off with the water test. And then if you like.
So you come out for free?
Yeah, we come out for free and we'll show you the equipment and everything. If you like it, we'll get it scheduled up and we'll get it installed for you. And it's not a huge deal.
Free, no obligation water test. Someone will come out, take a look at your water. What they basically do is they do a water test. It's going to tell you whether or not it is hard water. Now, in Houston, the hardness varies. Okay, but there is no cost to this. It is a no-obligation free water test, 281-764-1928. If you need a water softener, they start at $2,300, which is great, and you'll get a free reverse osmosis drinking water system. It's like your own drinking water plant. It's like you have your own plant. Now, so when you go to the store, and I don't know if everyone knows this, when you go to the store, there's different types of bottled water. They all look the same because they're generally in clear plastic bottles. There's spring water, which comes from a natural spring, and then there's what they call drinking water. The drinking water is just regular city water that's gone through a reverse osmosis system.
Exactly.
You have your own in your home and save all that money.
And you don't have to lug those bottles all around either. That's the best part.
Exactly. You don't have to lug the bottles and save exactly. all the money. It's fantastic. Call now for a free water test, okay, and a free reverse osmosis drinking water system. It's fantastic. Call now, 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Tom and I will be right back right after this here on Check a Pro Radio. Stand by.
Don't have your new $25 VIP gift card yet? Get it now, free, at checkapro.com.
Do you have dirty shower doors? Do you want your dishwasher to last longer? How about your refrigerator, ice maker, and water heaters? If your water is hard, you need a water softener to soften your water. The owner of Environmental ProTech, Robert, will come out to your home for a no-obligation free water test. It's a special Check-A-Pro deal. Why pay $4,000, $5,000, or even $6,000 from a competitive product? For a limited time, Environmental ProTech is offering a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system with the purchase of the water softener. That's just crazy. It's a $799 value. You get a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking system. The deal gets better, though. 1 year of free salt. There's a 7-year warranty on the water softener. You'll get a free water test. And, of course, you're going to get the free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system at your sink in your kitchen. Only 5 of my listeners will get this deal. You've got to call now. 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Remember, only 5 of my listeners can get this deal right now. So call right now, 281-764-1928. There is no obligation. 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Call now.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Check a Pro Joe here. My friend Russell Metzler is the owner of Gas Product Services. You've heard Russell on my radio show. With 3 decades of experience in gas products, Russell from Gas Product Services is your guy. Gas Product Services sells, services, and installs gas grills, gas lights, gas logs, and all types of outdoor recreational gas products. If you want to build an outdoor kitchen or backyard fire feature, Gas Product Services can do that as well. They service all brands of gas grills, lights, and logs, as well as direct vent fireplaces. They can help you select the right products for your backyard project, and they service a broad area from the Bay Area to Conroe. In the fall months, schedules fill up fast, so call today for an annual servicing of your fireplace or other gas products. Go to their website at gasproductservices.com or check them out at checkapro.com. Be sure to ask for your $25 Check-A-Pro VIP Club discount. Call Russell today at Gas Product Services, 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154. Oh,
This is the Checka Pro Radio Show, sponsored by CheckaPro.com. What are the latest services, products, and techniques? The pros check in here. Here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Checka Pro Joe.
You know what that sound is? Well, Tom can see it. This is my reverse osmosis I put in my bottom by bottom.
Delicious.
It is. It is. So I challenge anyone. Okay, do you remember the old Pepsi challenge? There used to be a Pepsi challenge years ago. The Coke and people would be blindfolded.
Right.
All right, everybody. Go to your kitchen sink, okay, and take a purified bottle of water, one you bought, taste it, and then taste the water coming out of your tap. So that's pretty much going to be the close comparison. The water coming out of the reverse osmosis system we've been talking about will taste better than the bottled water, but there's still a bigger difference between the bottled water you buy at the store and what's coming out of your tap. I guarantee you can taste chlorine coming out of your tap.
Oh, yeah. Or better yet, get somebody that's not in your house that came from another place and have them drink your water, because then they're going to smell it. You're probably nose blind
and taste
blind.
Well, it's kind of like dogs and cats. You get used to the own smell of your house.
You don't smell
it. Then you walk
it.
Into someone else's house, you're like, dang.
Oh, stinks. Yeah. And they're like, oh, it stinks?
Because you get used to it.
Or you have somebody over for dinner and they're like, oh, and you give them a glass of water and they're not drinking it.
I know.
You're like, why? What's wrong?
Oh, do you ever go to restaurants where you're like, I'm not drinking that water?
I have. All the time.
It smells like a swimming pool sometimes, like the chlorine in it, because they put all that in there to kill the germs.
Or sometimes, even if you get a glass of tea or something, you're like, you can really taste. Now, if you get a soda or something, you don't notice it because there's so many other
chemicals.
Sugar and chemicals. You don't taste it.
There's other taste.
But if you get like just iced tea or something with no sugar, sometimes you'll taste all the chlorine and you're like, oh, the water they're using, it's not filtered or.
No.
It certainly hasn't been through a reverse osmosis.
Well, they're going the cheap route. And
yes.
The cheap route is just put chemicals in it to kill it, like a swimming pool. You know, they have to do that to kill everything. I bet you there's got to be a way to really purify water at a very expensive rate to, you know, a swimming pool where you would actually have to put in less chemicals to keep it from turning. But certainly with water, what the municipalities do, it's very simple. They say there's millions of people we have to take care of. So here's the water. We're going to recycle sewage and turn it into water, which they do.
Right.
That happens sometimes. And then we're going to throw in a bunch of chemicals.
Yes.
That's just going to kill enough stuff that won't kill the people, but the chemicals over time may. That's kind of their rule.
Or they clean that water, you know, at the treatment plants, and then they're sending that thing through 10, 15, 20 miles of piping underground and stuff seeping into it. That's why that's why we had that problem in Houston here, is because all the water. When the pipes went dry, basically, because people were running their faucets and everything, and then the mud and chemicals and stuff got
seeped
in the pipe, and that's why they had the boil order.
Yeah.
Because now there's not enough pressure, and it's actually sucking in all that garbage, and now it's even worse.
Basically, you have to keep it moving all the time.
Basically, they're just saying, well, it's worse now than it normally is.
We
but it's never really good.
We have more seepage now because we turned it off for a while, but then when it came back
don't
on.
Don't drink it.
No, don't drink it. Oh, yeah, and I would say most of the greater Houston area, regardless of where you live, in town or in the suburbs, had a boil order.
Yeah.
It didn't last a long time, but it was alarming. This has happened before. It happens during hurricanes and floods all the time, sometimes in specific areas to get the flooding. I mean, when it floods, same thing. Boil, boil, boil.
Or sometimes I'll even get a notice at the house, like, okay, you might see some brown water or something because they're flushing out the lines or something like that. But I never get that because we have the filter system on the house. So we never have that problem. But if you don't have a filter, you're going to experience like you get brown, nasty water, or you're brushing your teeth and it's like, what is this brown water coming out of this faucet? This is disgusting. You don't even want to drink it. I mean, you don't even want to brush your teeth with it,
drink it. Hold on. The upside to brushing your teeth with that gritty water is it'll clean your teeth better because it's abrasive.
Oh, my gosh, like sand.
That's the upside. I'm Checka Pro Joe, and Tom, the water wizard, is joining me here on Checka Pro Radio. And it's great to have everybody here today. We're talking about your water in your home. Everything from the water softener, which makes your appliances last longer. Your dishwasher will last longer. Your water heater, your faucets, your glass doors will look great in the shower.
Yeah.
Everything will last longer. Not only will your dishwasher last longer, but your utensils, your plates, your glasses you put in there, anything you put in there, any plasticware. Because the harder the water, the harder it is literally on your products. It's abrasive. There's sediment in hard water. It's like putting sand through the system, and sand is bad.
Oh, exactly. And even on your shower, so you'll see it on the glass doors, but on the tile and things that surround in the shower, that all gets covered in the calcium. Same thing with the like the chrome on your faucets and stuff, you know, everywhere in the house. Or even if you get you want to mop the floors and you're just getting regular water out and you're mopping it, and you're like, what is all this streaking?
No.
Yeah. So you get rid of all that by doing a water softener and then you'll reverse osmosis. And we even use it for our pets, the reverse osmosis. That's what we give them for water.
You treat your pets like they're humans.
Yeah, exactly. Give them good food and good water. And they seem like they like that water. But maybe they see it come out of the special
tap. Is that why Lucky's so loyal?
And they maybe. Yeah, you'll gobble it up.
Don't you love dogs?
Yes.
You come home and their tails wag and they're like, ah.
Oh, yeah. Even if you've had a bad day, they always seem like they're happy to see you.
Every once in a while, my dog will look depressed. I'm not sure why. It's weird. But usually, especially around mealtime.
Oh, they're real happy then.
Oh, the happy dance. Get all excited. My dog lately, I've said this before, I put him on a new diet. Okay. Not only the water, but put him on a new diet, lost weight and so forth. He actually thanks me now after feeding him. He didn't used to do, I'm not joking. I swear. When I feed him after, he's so satisfied. I'll follow me around the house and he wags his tail. And he, you know, he looks at me and I'm thinking, well, you just ate. You don't need any more food. And he's just like smiling the way, do you know how dogs can smile with their eyes and their mouth a bit? They're like all happy. And, but he does love the water. I will tell you that.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah. So everybody, so the water, I mean, that's the thing with water is you have to consume quite a bit of water. I mean, I think you're supposed to drink about a gallon a day of just like water. Most people don't drink near enough water.
No, I know.
Or their problem is they're drinking sodas and things like that.
Which dehydrate you as well. That's not good. The sugars are bad. I just saw something on the internet again. The number one drink not to drink is a carbonated drink like Coke.
And it's hard on your stomach.
It's hard. It's bad for your heart, they say. It's actually one of the top things. It was like the top 10 drinks not to drink for heart disease. And soda was number one, believe it or
because
not.
Because of the sugar or the acid?
The sugar.
So much sugar.
I guess.
But then, see, but that's because their water's so bad. They're like, I can't drink the water. So they're drinking sugary drinks and things. And the kids, the same thing. The better the water, the more you're going to drink and the better you're healthier you're going to be.
281-764-1928. Call now, 281-764-1928. Get a free water test. Absolutely free. You know what it costs to have someone come out to a home? $100, $200, $300 sometimes just for a service call.
For a service call, yeah.
This is absolutely free. It's fantastic. Call now, 281-764-1928. You'll get a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system. It's your own water plant in your home. It's worth $799 if you end up buying a water softener, and they only start at $2,300, which is good for most homes.
Yeah, and that's a 5-stage system. So not a, there's 3-stage systems and the 5-stage. The 5-stage is going to really filter everything down and really be that much more cleaner. Nope. Yeah, it's not like so we're not putting a bunch of cheap stuff in the house. This is good products.
It's great. And also they're going to throw in a free year of salt. Salt is what you use to keep everything running in your water softener. It's required during the regeneration process. And so that's going to be free. Let me go down the list of free things, and you just tell me if I'm right. We've got free salt.
Yep. Free salt for a year.
Free salt for a year if they buy a water softener.
Yeah. 160 pounds.
Oh.
So.
Okay. Yep. Well, that's good.
So it's going to last a while.
That's about what you weigh. Okay. I wish when I pick you up and shake you upside down by your ankles.
Maybe a little bit more than that.
Yeah. Okay. So free salt. A free water test. No obligation, by the way. You can call 281-764-1928. If you're the first 5 people, you'll get a free water analysis, a free test with no obligation, meaning put your credit card away, no charge. When they come out, if they take a look and suggest that you need a water softener because your water's hard, you say, nope, I just wanted a water test, thanks, which is a huge risk on your part, but it is what it is, so thank you for doing that.
Yeah, we don't see too many houses where we go in and test the water and it's like, your water is fantastic, unless they already have a filtration system.
Most people already know they have a problem. That's what I find. I find when we get feedback from other people on the radio, they'll say that the homeowner that called from the radio basically already knew they had an issue.
Right.
Okay. And that's why they called. So, a lot of you who don't feel you have a water issue, this radio show's not necessarily going to change your life, but it's the people who go, you know what? I didn't know that my glass doors in my shower could be clean. I didn't know that my dishwasher shouldn't look like it does or sound like it does. Starts to grind.
Or they're just so used to tasting that water, and I don't know if they've acquired a taste or they've just gotten used to it or the smell of it. Because that's the thing. Once you put the reverse osmosis in and you're tasting the water, like, wow, this is a big difference. And so when you're doing the reverse osmosis, you're going to have a little extra spigot. That's where the water comes out from that. So a month down the road after you have this put in, then you can get some water out of the other side, just out of the faucet, like you would do the dishes with or whatever, and then taste the difference.
Huge difference.
At that point, you're like, oh my gosh, I used to drink this?
Yeah.
It's amazing. You don't really think about it.
But not only that, when you get the water softener, you're also going to get a carbon filter that's a whole house filter on that. So as soon as you get the water softener, your water is going to taste better. Now, the carbon filter is much like what you would have in your refrigerator. So actually, the water coming out of your refrigerator door, if you're changing your carbon filter in your fridge, is a better tasting water, but it is not reverse osmosis. Don't get confused.
It's not that good.
So it's going to take out some of that chlorine
taste.
Some of it. But if you want all that chlorine taste or smell coming or going away from your showers that you have and your dishwasher,
right,
you need to have whole house filter with the water softener. So, and you can get a water softener without the filter. My recommendation is you get the water softener with the whole house filter, so everything's going to smell good. And then at the sink, the point of use, you get the reverse osmosis for the water that you drink, that you ingest.
Exactly. So the water coming into the house, so the first thing you're going to want to do is have the pre-filter. That's going to help protect the water softener. So you're going to get more life out of the water softener.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, 10, 15 years down the road, you're still using the same water softener. Everything's good. And then from there, under your sink is where you're going to have the reverse osmosis under the kitchen sink. Normally, that's some people will actually get another one. Like, say you have a game room or you've got a mini bar somewhere else and you want to have really, really good water at that point, too. So, I mean, you could buy an extra one and have, say, two of them. Some houses, we do two of them.
Sure. 281-764-1928. 281-764-1928. We only have three of these left. A couple went. And so, we're about halfway through the show. We'll probably burn through the other three between now and the end of the show. But call now, 281-764-1928. What are you calling for? A free water test. Put the credit card away. You don't need routing numbers. You don't need any of that, right?
It's free.
Free.
Yep.
Call now to schedule your free water test. Also, ask about the free 5-stage reverse osmosis water drinking system. Wow, you'll get that when you get a water softener. They start at $2,300. Other companies, you know this, of course, Tom, because you're in the business.
Yeah, $7,000.
I know. Do not pay that.
No, you don't need to do all that. Nope.
No. Go with someone you trust. Call now, 281-764-1928. 281-764-1928. Tom and I will be right back right after this here on the Chukka Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com. This is the Chukka Pro Radio Show.
Hello?
Hi, honey. I love our new home, but it needs work.
No problem. Just go to checkapro.com. Look up what you need by category. This site pre-qualifies service providers.
Pre-qualifies?
Yeah, Checkapro checks references on all its members.
Okay, let's see. Home remodeling, roofers, garage door repair, and landscapers. Oh, look, I can email the companies right from their profile. That must be Checkapro.
From AC repair to window replacement, Checkapro is your source for pre-qualified service providers.
This is the Checkapro Radio Show, sponsored by checkapro.com. What are the latest services, products, and techniques? The pros check in here. Here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Checkapro Joe.
That's my hard hat. I'm Checkapro Joe. Welcome to the Checkapro Radio Show. Well, welcome back. For those of you who just tuned in, welcome to the Checkapro Radio Show. I am Checkapro Joe. 15 years ago here in Houston, I started checkapro.com, where you can find over 100 pre-qualified home service providers. So if you need anything for your home, go to checkapro.com. On the show, we talk about insulation, solar attic fans. We talk about water softeners, reverse osmosis. We talk about all kinds of different things. Sometimes Doc Green's on the air. We talk about audio, video. You know, we talk about swimming pools. We have over 100 categories at Checkapro. You know that, Tom, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah, somebody you have remodeling. You've got, the foundation lifting or like concrete?
Concrete,
lifting.
Yeah.
Yep.
We need to get him back. Doug Langston from Tilted Concrete. We need to have Doug back on the show sometime.
Yeah, because some people actually need that's a pretty good service.
Yeah.
Beats ripping everything out.
Yeah.
Just lift it back up.
Lift it back
Makes
up.
Makes sense.
You know, by the way, I'm going to give him a plug. I don't have his number handy, but it's easy. Just go to checkapro.com to get his number.
Yep.
Look under concrete. Doug Langston from Tilted Concrete. If you have a piece of concrete, let's say it's a sidewalk slab or, you know, one of those square slabs on your driveway that's just not the same level as the other ones and you're tripping on it or doesn't look good, or the HOA has said you got to get it fixed, you don't have to bang it out and re-pour. You can actually have it lifted by Tilted Concrete. They actually drill, you know, small holes the size of a dime,
yes,
and they inject foam. And
yep, pulls
up it goes.
Push it right
it's
back
amazing
up. Yes,
the strength of that stuff.
Oh, yes.
I thought you were strong.
Well, I thought I was too until I seen that.
No, you can't lift that.
Oh, no.
It's amazing. So, Tilted Concrete's the name of the company. I need to have Doug back on the show. In any case, I've got Tom here. I call him the water wizard. He loves the water in his home. And we're talking about a great deal. I'm going to give out the phone number, 281-764-1928, 281-764-1928. If you need a water softener, here are some indications you may. What are some indications? Well, your glasses look etched in your, from the dishwasher. Shower doors are dirty.
Yes.
Water heater is banging and knocking. It's probably has a lot of sediment at the bottom. That happens over time if it's hard water.
Right. I have a friend of mine. He's a plumber, and he replaces hot water heaters. And he says sometimes they're up in the attic, and they're so heavy, there's so much calcium in there, he can't get them out of the attic.
Mm-hmm.
So they go just in, move them over.
Yeah. Yes.
And put the new one in.
It's like a rock.
And they tell you, you need to get a water softener, you're going to have this problem again. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you actually can't move it. It weighs, could be 200-300 pounds. It's like, how am I going to get this out of the attic? And some of the plumbers are big. But still, they can't. It's too heavy.
They go in lighter than they come out.
Much lighter.
Much, because of the sediment. It's basically, if you open them up, there's like these little rocks at the bottom.
Yeah, it looks like rocks. Like, where all these rocks come from?
Yep. And so what happens is, if you're getting that popping noise, the banging noise, the water heater isn't probably going to blow up or anything. And it'll still operate well. It's just when it heats up at the bottom there, when the flame goes, poof, woof. You don't have a flame at your place. You're electric.
It's electric.
Right? But anyway, when the element warms it up, what happens is the water heats up and the sediment pops, just like popcorn. And, your water will still work and so forth.
I mean, but even on the electric, on the elements, they will get covered in that calcium. So they're not transferring the efficiency, the heat. So instead of running that, maybe it takes 10 minutes for the hot water to heat up when it's working properly, it might take 30 minutes. So the meter's just spinning. If you have an electric hot water heater, you definitely have to have a water softener because of the efficiency of the hot water heater, because it can cost $400 to $600 a year just to heat the water with a hot water heater, with electric hot water heaters. So if it's not running properly and it's all covered in calcium, I mean, you could be looking at $700 or $800 a year just to heat your water.
Mm.
I mean, you actually save money by using this in more than one way. The water, you're going to save on the electric bill, but then you're not going to be buying bottled water. You're not going to spend as much money on like soaps and things. That's a small portion of it. But your dishwasher, you're not going to be replacing that as much. The washing machine. We just bought a washing machine. Ours was like 15 years old, but there was no calcium in it. But the machine finally broke down. But that's like $1,000 just for a washing machine. So if you're only getting 4 or 5 years of life out of a washing machine because you're getting so much calcium built up in it and all the bearings, everything starts to go bad in the washing machine, that will almost pay for the water softener. So, I mean, you're going to pay one way or the other, but then you're still drinking that terrible water. So,
it's on your skin.
Yeah, exactly.
It's horrible.
And your skin actually absorbs these chemicals and things as well. Not just what you're actually drinking. People understand that too. It's like all that, the chlorine and things when you're taking a shower and when it gets hot, you're breathing all that. It's not good for you. So really you have to have a water softener. To me, I say have to because it's just, to me, I would never go back to not having one.
Here in Houston, almost everybody needs one.
Exactly.
Almost every home.
Very, very critical.
A frequently asked question that comes up, Tom, is, where do I put the water softener? Does it go in my garage? Does it go outside? Does it go in my laundry room? And the answer is?
Either way. It depends. Depends on if you have a place to put it. Some people actually have like a little closet they can put it in. Mm-hmm. Mine's in the laundry room, so mm-hmm. it's real easy to service. Some people say, well, I don't want to waste any space in the house. Put it on the side of the house. It can go in any of those locations.
So it's designed to go outside.
Yes.
If you can put it inside, even better. Some of you have pre-plumbed areas for the water softener in a garage or in a laundry room or utility room. But it can go outside as well. They're designed for that.
Yeah, they're designed to go outside. I mean, I was kind of the opinion, if you can put it inside, it's probably going to last longer. Like putting your car in the garage, you can leave it outside.
Yeah.
But if you put it in the garage, probably going to last longer.
Sure.
It's not certainly not going to hurt to put it indoors. But if it needs to go outside, that's fine. They're designed to be put outside as well.
You guys are offering a free water test. You're offering a free year of salt, which you use to operate the water softener, and a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system worth $7.99. Call now for a no-obligation free water analysis, 281-764-1928, 281-764-1928. If you want the free 5-stage reverse osmosis water drinking system, you will have to buy a water softener. They start at $2,300, which is a great deal. Other people who knock on your door, who won't leave your kitchen table until you say yes, are charging $5,000, $6,000. it's a crazy industry, isn't it? It's a little dangerous out there. Buyer beware.
Oh yeah, exactly. And then sometimes they'll give you that water softener for $5,000-$6,000, and they haven't given you the reverse osmosis. You still have to buy that.
Yeah,
and that's another $1,000-$1,500.
They're really shaking you upside down.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a crazy business.
It really is.
All right. Call now 281-764-1928. 281-764-1928. Pre-qualified home service provider here at checkapro.com. Fantastic company. 281-764-1928. A free 5-stage reverse osmosis water drinking system. I've got one in my home. Love drinking the water. It tastes better. I'm telling you, do the taste comparison yourself. If you don't have a reverse osmosis now, and here's what you do. Get some purified water. Let's say it's bottled water. Taste it. And then taste the water at your sink coming out of the regular faucet, or do it vice versa. I'm telling you, there's a huge difference. If you like the water coming out of your sink better, you're a little strange, but that's fine. You don't need to, right? I mean, perception's reality.
Well, yeah, exactly.
But trust me, you're going to like the purified water better.
Yeah, I think if you're drinking the water coming out of there and you're like, oh, this is really good. It's like a meal. It's like, it's because there's so much stuff
in it.
Oh,
my gosh.
It's like a smoothie.
Kind of chewy. Got some stuck in my teeth. I need to floss.
But I think that's the problem with water. You know, we're making a joke about that, but you really can't see what's in that water. So you're drinking it, and ignorance is bliss. You think, oh, this is fine. You know, you don't know the difference. But then when you actually have it tested and you can see what's in there, and a little bit of those particulates that are just, you shouldn't be drinking, a little bit of mercury. I mean, there's certain things that get in your body and you never get rid of it. So it kind of builds. So even though it's a small amount, it just kind of keeps building in your bloodstream, and it stays in your body.
These are the things that cause cancer over time.
So that's why you really want the best water you could possibly have. You know, I know people say, well, I go out to dinner and I don't have the reverse osmosis. But most of the water you're consuming is at the house. And a lot of people will take to work with them. They'll get some water bottles and they'll fill it up at the sink. And then they'll just take it with them. So you're always drinking the best water possible.
Sure. And by the way, when you're out, you can ask for bottled water. So no matter what you get, if you get Perrier, for instance, well, that's going to be a good water.
Yes. Yeah,
so if you really want to drink good water, when you have to pay for it.
You can. Yes, I've gone to some nicer restaurants, and if they order water, like, well, do you want tap water, or do we have some distilled water or something? They have something, a better option.
Yes.
And there's a big difference. If you say, no, give me the tap water, and they bring it over, you're like, oh, good Lord, what'd you do? Just get it right out of the lake?
Yeah, but they don't charge for it, though, you see.
But it's free. They'll put some ice in it for you.
It's free.
But it's terrible. No, so the better the water, the better your life.
Absolutely. 281-764-1928. The better the fuel you put in your body, like food,
yes,
water, the better the fuel you put in your vehicle. If it says put the high test in, right? Put the high test in. Don't put the low grade unleaded in.
Right. Yeah, because you're like, oh, it doesn't perform as good.
Yeah, because it's designed. And
that's the thing.
And what's interesting is you know, some people have cars that just take the regular gas because they're designed for that. And that doesn't mean that it doesn't perform well in its class, but the higher performance engines, if you put in the low grade gasoline, won't perform as well. So if you're paying for a high performance, you need to put high performance in. Well, when we're all born, assuming that we're born relatively healthy, we're high performance. But you know what we do to ourselves over time, Tom? We become low performance.
It's criminal.
Crap in us.
Oh, I know. We do. We do it to ourselves. Self-sabotage.
Every time I pick up a carbonated drink, you need to stop me.
Yes. Yeah, you're bad about that.
I'm horrible.
I don't do that.
Well, I lost all my teeth, my hair.
Oh, your teeth.
My hearing, what'd you say?
Why?
281-764-1928. No obligation, free water test, and a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system worth $799. Call now. Well, I was going to say five. Only two left now. 281-764-1928. Call now. We'll be right back right after this. Stay tuned.
Do you have a question for Checkapro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Do you have dirty shower doors? Do you want your dishwasher to last longer? How about your refrigerator, ice maker, and water heaters? If your water is hard, you need a water softener to soften your water. The owner of Environmental ProTech, Robert, will come out to your home for a no-obligation free water test. It's a special Checkapro deal. Why pay $4,000, $5,000, or even $6,000 from a competitive product? For a limited time, Environmental ProTech is offering a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system with the purchase of the water softener. That's just crazy. crazy. It's a $799 value. You get a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking system. The deal gets better, though. 1 year of free salt. There's a 7-year warranty on the water softener. You'll get a free water test. And, of course, you're going to get the free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system at your sink in your kitchen. Only 5 of my listeners will get this deal. You've got to call now. 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Remember, only 5 of my listeners can get this deal right now. So call right now. 281-764-1928. There is no obligation. 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Call now.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the CheckaPro VIP Club Card from CheckaPro.com. For the past 12 years, CheckaPro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a CheckaPro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every CheckaPro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at CheckaPro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP Club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, Club members save $25 on services provided by CheckaPro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to CheckaPro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to CheckaPro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's CheckaPro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Need a plumber? An electrician? How about a roofer? You found the source right here on the Check A Pro Radio Show.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
This is the Check A Pro Radio Show, sponsored by checkapro.com. To find pre-qualified local service providers, click on checkapro.com. Here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Check A Pro Joe.
I'm here with Tom the Water Wizard, who likes to talk more off the air than when we have the microphones. Boy, during the break, you were just going. you should run for office. You had a lot to say.
I do.
Oh, my.
Yeah, well,
man.
You know,
talking about
your
water.
Show,
and
so,
your,
you
no,
know,
yeah. Well, no, you're my guest, and, you know, guests can do whatever they want. So during the break, we're talking about water and, you know, what's in it. And Tom said the next time he comes in, he's going to get his long list.
Yes, because
there's,
I'm going to bring a whole list of chemicals.
Hundreds
that are in,
of
some
items.
Some of them are weird. You just wouldn't think it could even be in there. But like we were saying earlier, it's like the water, they treat it at the plant, and they're putting chlorine and things in there.
Mm-hmm.
But then it's running through, it could be running 10, 15, how many miles of piping. And it's all got breaches in there, and people are out there, you know, jackhammering, digging, and stuff getting in this water.
Ugh.
But that's why they put all these chemicals in there, so that if there's certain things that get in there, bacteria stuff, it'll kill it.
Yes.
But then you don't want to be drinking all that chlorine.
No.
That's not good for you.
Because that'll kill you slowly.
There's no amount of chlorine that you should be drinking and say, oh, this is good for you.
No.
I mean, my goodness.
Chlorine's toxic.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to drink that. No.
No. When's the last time mom and dad said, hey, go to the swimming pool and drink some
just
water?
Just drink it. It's fine.
Yeah. Well, my dog goes to the pool and I say, no, buddy, stop.
Well, it's kind of like a garden hose. You're not supposed to drink out of a garden hose because it's running through all that rubber hosing and you're drinking all that. But same thing really with when you have good water. You really shouldn't even put it like in plastic. And certainly don't want to put plastic in a microwave with any kind of water because
it seeps out.
The chemicals come out of the plastic and gets in whatever your food or you're drinking. So
is that why I've got three eyes?
Yeah, the third eye. It's like, I wonder where. I didn't want to say anything. But
yeah, but what's nice is I can close two of them and see
you
well.
You can still see a little bit. Right. But, you know, so that's the thing. So, actually, I do iced tea, and we bought glass pitchers.
Mm.
So, and actually, you know, you don't have that plastic. You can actually taste a little bit of the plastic flavor
because
you're putting a tea bag in there, and then you're pouring that hot water in there.
Yeah.
So you really want to use a glass pitcher for that, not plastic. So
absolutely.
Anything you're heating up, make sure it's a glass or ceramic, not plastic.
Good point.
That's a good tip of the day.
That's a great tip of the
that's
day.
That's free.
That free tip.
Another freebie.
Here's another freebie, a free water analysis call now. There's only one of these left, by the way. These things went like hotcakes. 281-764-1928. 281-764-1928. If this is something that you don't think you need because you don't want to have good water, that's fine. Let your neighbor call. Don't tie up the phone lines. We tell people that all the time here on Check A Pro Radio. There's only five. Well, there were only five. There's only one of these left. It's a free water analysis, a free 5-stage reverse osmosis water drinking system. It's like your own treatment plant at your sink. when you buy a water softener. And by the way, water softeners start at $2,300. Okay. But even if you don't want that, you can get the reverse osmosis for only $7.99. And you're going to get a year of free salt if you get a water softener. So it's great. The water softener, free salt for a year. There's no obligation for anything, including the free water analysis, and you'll get a free five-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system. It's huge. This is like the biggest deal we've ever given away.
It's a great deal. And it's funny because we'll put water softeners in. We've been doing this a long time, but some people will say they didn't really think they needed one. Then they get one, and then they move. It's basically the first purchase they'll make on their new home. It's like, I have to get the water softener and get the reverse osmosis put in before I even start drinking any of this water. But then before that, you know, 15 years prior, they were like, ignorance was bliss. They didn't even know. That's what I'm saying. They've gone nose blind or you can't taste the water. But once you've had the good water, you'll never go back. I guess it's like a good pair of shoes or something. You'll never go back to like cheap shoes or anything that you do in your life that you like, you know what? Let me try this and go a little bit better. And then you'll never go back.
Well, it's like so me in hotels. I've told you that. I like staying at
something nice.
Yeah. Don't other people I know, well, they'll slum it. I'm not me.
No. Oh, yeah. I got a friend of mine. He likes to stay at the real cheap places. And then he complains about it.
But I think part of that is where we are in life. And a lot of our listeners are where you and I are, 35 years old.
Plus 20.
Yeah, plus 20. Okay. Wonder if anyone
good 20.
anyone caught that one. Okay, so I'm a little more than 35, a little more than 45.
Right.
I'm right about at the 55.
Yes.
But this is the time of life where, you know what? I've worked hard. My bones are getting older, and I know what the crap is. I want good.
Yes.
I want good. I want good water. I want good sleep. I want good food. And so I like to eat well. I like to sleep well, and I like to drink well. And I'm not talking about alcohol. Actually, though, if I am drinking wine or something, I want the best I can have because you drink the cheap stuff, and you'll get a headache.
You'll get a headache.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, the water is just amazing.
It's amazing. 281-764-1928. If you're a heavy drinker and you do get hangovers, you need the best water you can get for the next day, and you need a reverse osmosis drinking water system, Tom.
Well, that's true. Alcohol actually dehydrates you, so you need to drink more water.
More water.
Yep, that's how you get rid of the headaches. Drink more water.
Yeah, so we should actually be positioning this around people who drink a lot of alcohol.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Or caffeine, too much caffeine.
Oh, yeah.
So you got to kind of flush it out. So you need to drink more water. So if you have a couple cups of coffee in the morning, well, that's fine. But, you know, you should be drinking good water. And
good water after.
More. Yes. You need to drink more water. More than you think you should be drinking.
Like, see, I said, my wife. What do I have in my hand? I've got sugar
and
one.
Water and a tea.
Yeah.
You've got each.
Yeah.
Well, so you're
so I'm trying to flush out the tea. Green tea, that's supposed to be good for you, right?
That's what they say.
And it has.
I think just pure water is better.
It has 100 calories in this. This is a Arizona. I love it, though. It tastes good. But I'm fooling myself saying it's good for me because it's an not, Arizona green tea.
No.
Well, thanks.
So I would say drink really good water, probably some milk, and maybe some orange juice. That's probably what you should be drinking.
Okay. Yeah.
But, you know, even if you buy like the frozen concentrated orange juice or the limeade or anything, you want to use good water.
Well, you do want
with
it. Yes, because you'll taste
you'll
the
actually
bad
can
water.
Taste it. Yes.
Because you're mixing because so much of that is water. Because that's
it's mostly water.
Because if you're doing the concentrate, if you're talking concentrate or anything else, if you're putting a mix in there, like a crystallized mix, or if it's a frozen concentrate, or even a liquid concentrate, the majority of the water is going to be water, or the majority of the drink is going to be water.
Exactly.
And if it's poor water, the whole product's going to taste lousy. 281-764-1928. Only one of these left, a no obligation, free water analysis. Have them come out. They'll do a quick test and let you know how hard your water is. Most of you will need a water softener. You don't have to get one, but at least you'll know if you have hard water or not, and you can make a decision in the future. The systems cost around $2,300 and go up. $2,300 is good for most homes. However, you also get a free five-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system like we've been talking about, fresh water for you, and a free year of salt. Anything else we can give away for free, for goodness sakes.
And that's all installed, too.
So, installed. Yeah.
So under the kitchen sink, so we're going to actually install the reverse osmosis, put that in there. Show you how to use it. It's really, really nice. And then the same thing with the water softener. Put that in, the pre-filter, the whole deal. It's all included.
Fantastic. Call now, 281-764-1928. 281-764-1928. I have got all three. I say all three. When the water comes into my home, it goes through the carbon filter, the whole house.
Right.
So I don't smell.
Gets the big stuff out.
Gets the big stuff. Don't smell the chlorine so much. And then it's softened.
Yes.
And that's nice. And now my dishwasher, washing machine, water heater, faucets, glass doors, no problem.
Yeah, they're all protected.
All protected.
Yes.
And then I've got the reverse osmosis underneath my sink. And I use that for the tea or the coffee, the water. Even if I want to boil eggs.
Yes.
I'll use the good water. I always use the good water. It doesn't cost any money. It's already there. I mean,
might as well. Yes.
Once you put it in, and it's free today on the radio show, so it's free to you, even if you paid for it, it's a one-time cost, and you're getting fresh water every time you turn it on.
Oh, yeah. If you're making soup, or even like you're saying, if you boil it, but still you can still taste it. Even like in the tea, you're bringing that water up to a boil, you're pouring it in there. You can still taste all that if you don't use the reverse osmosis water.
Yeah, you so really can. Isn't
it really
weird?
Can. It makes a big difference.
I'm actually surprised. Sometimes I'll have tea in the morning if I don't use the good water and I boil the bad water, because sometimes I'm lazy. I'd say, you know, and I'm like, well, this other sink's closer than we have two sinks.
Right.
Because you know I live in a mansion, right? I actually have to take the golf cart from one side of the kitchen to the other.
Right.
It's my scooter. I'm getting on
a scooter.
But in any case, and so if I put the regular, because I figure sometimes I'll just put the regular water in because I'm boiling it. Well, now I'm distilling it, right? So it should be good.
Right.
Theoretically, I'm boiling all the junk out.
But still,
it still
not really.
Tastes funny.
It does. Exactly. And I make like, so I drink a lot of iced tea, but if you use regular water, the pitcher of tea looks more like kind of black colored. Mm. And if you use the reverse osmosis, it's more orange reddish color. And it tastes so much better. It's mm-hmm. amazing. I mean, I go to a restaurant like, and they'll make some tea. I'm like, man, this is horrible. What kind of water is in here? He's like, should I even drink this?
Yeah.
That's how much of a difference it makes.
You always have to question that. 281-764-1928. Pre-qualified home service provider here at Check-A-Pro. Love this deal. Water softener deal. If you don't have one, you thought about getting one, call for a free water analysis. You can just call and actually ask questions over the phone. The whole staff will be able to answer your questions. 281-764-1928. It's really that simple, isn't it, Tom?
It's real simple. Yep. The main thing, start with the water test. We'll come out. So give us a call. We'll get you scheduled up. That doesn't take very long. We're maybe in the house 20, 30 minutes. Kind of go over everything. I mean, no hard sell or anything. If you want to do it, that's fine. We can schedule it. If you want to think about it, it's fine as well. We'll get you scheduled. And if you do want to get it scheduled, usually we can get that done within a week or so.
You'll use less soap, believe it or not. And next time you come in, we'll talk why that's true. Your dishwasher will last longer. Your washing machine will last longer. Your water heater will last longer.
You know what else?
What's that?
Your skin.
Your skin will last longer.
So, no, it's not so dry.
Yes.
Your skin will actually feel a lot better. Like my legs get real dry. And
love your legs.
Oh my gosh. That's another story.
Trying to throw them off.
No, but they don't get all dried out. So they get itchy. I'll be laying in bed at night. You know, I used
dry,
to lay
itchy.
There and they're all itchy. Now with the water's when it's soft. So if I go to like hotels or I go anywhere, it's like hard water. I'll come back and my wife's like, why are you itching so much? Like I'm all dried out again.
Yeah.
So it does make a big difference on your skin.
And honestly, you know, I keep joking about our advanced age, but as we get older, the skin does get drier and we do have to apply more lotion on it. So you actually will be putting less topical products on you to counteract the dry skin if
exactly.
you start off with better water.
Yeah. I don't even use the lotion because with the water softener, it doesn't get all dried out.
You look like one of those Olay ladies on TV.
Oil
of Olay. Yes. Okay. 281-764-1928 is the number. Call now. This is the last deal we have. 281-764-1928. Tom, thank you so much for joining me here.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
And everybody, thank you for checking in here on the Check A Pro Radio show. We'll see you next time here on Check A Pro Radio. Stay safe. Do you have dirty shower doors? Do you want your dishwasher to last longer? How about your refrigerator, ice maker, and water heaters? If your water is hard, you need a water softener to soften your water. The owner of Environmental ProTech, Robert, will come out to your home for a no-obligation free water test. It's a special Check-A-Pro deal. Why pay $4,000, $5,000, or even $6,000 from a competitive product? For a limited time, Environmental ProTech is offering a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system with the purchase of the water softener. That's just crazy. It's a $799 value. You get a free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking system. The deal gets better, though. 1 year of free salt. There's a 7-year warranty on the water softener. You'll get a free water test. And, of course, you're going to get the free 5-stage reverse osmosis drinking water system at your sink in your kitchen. Only 5 of my listeners will get this deal. You've got to call now. 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Remember, only 5 of my listeners can get this deal right now. So call right now. 281-764-1928. There is no obligation. 281-764-1928. That's 281-764-1928. Call now.